Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro. Welcome to the Mile High City here in Denver, Colorado. Ray, listen to the energy in the arena here tonight. They know it's critical. The players know it's critical. What's the message here?
Oh, there's really nothing that can't be said that isn't so obvious. Hey, series is tied. We got a chance to take the lead. Play our best game. Be as aggressive as you can.
Two teams looking stark for a win. And we are set to go. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Vegas slides the puck against the wall. Gives them nothing in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. The game is still scoreless. The Avs take possession off the faceoff. And now he moves it quickly to Rantanen. Colorado's got it in their own zone. The Avs take it along the wall. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Vegas gains a hold of it, moves it to Stone. Along the half wall with the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Quick pass to Rantanen. Colorado's in transition. And change is coming up front as the puck is sent in deep. Vegas takes possession along the wall. Girard's got control of the puck in the corner. Receives the pass. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Quick feed to Kadri. Smart defensive play there. Scooped up along the wall by Nichushkin. The Avs move to the offensive zone. Lays the body. Nice zone entry on the left side. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Denied by the goaltender. The Golden Knights gain control of the puck against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Carlson. Battle along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. Taken along the wall by Smith. And now he angles it across to Theodore. And he gets in the lane to block that. Colorado's playing it through center. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Rocks him on the play. Puck picked up by Jost. Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle. Steps inside. Good defensive stop with the poke check. The Avs looking against the half wall. Now a quick pass to Belmar. Denies him on the slapper. Into the attacking area from the left side. Here's a short pass to Tuck. Big save.
Fleury's able to make the save on the slapper. Man, did he get that thing off and stick in a hurry. It's a good scoring chance.
More than half the frame has been played here. Still scoreless in this one. Belmar's won it off the faceoff. Looks to make a play over to Compher. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Directs it on over to Compher. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Calvert. And that shot dies in traffic. Vegas moves it quickly along the wing. The Avs scoop it up along the boards. Grubauer's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Golden Knights win the faceoff. Gets in front of the shot. Colorado's playing it through the neutral zone. The Golden Knights have it from their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Colorado's got the puck in the defensive end. Fires it into the offensive zone. Vegas skins a hold of the puck against the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. sends it over to Landeskog. Great hit on the play. Vegas tries to break out from their own end. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Colorado's got the puck against the boards. Oh, he'll feel that one. Quick feed to Smith. With possession along the wall. Moves right to the middle. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Let's it fly. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James.
He scores! A buzzer beater before the end of the frame.
Well, this will be a great piece of video for the coaches to show in the intermission. How they got after the puck, they stayed with it, and scored so late in this period. Oh, he tries the windmill glove save here, but there's so much traffic. I don't know that he really had a look at it. He's trying to catch it, and he missed it.
The Avs finally get a goal, and it couldn't come at better timing, Razor.
There's been no room on the ice, and now maybe this will crack this thing open a little bit.
Scored by number 95, Andre Burakovsky. Assisted by number 91, Nazem Kadri. And by number 4, Owen Byram.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. Taken by Pietrangelo. Vegas plays it along the wing. Right to the middle. Here he is in close. The blocker saved by Grubauer.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Not able to connect. Strong defensive effort. Coughs it up on the play. Centering pass. Stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Vegas wins the faceoff. Moves it to Stone. Down the right side and into the zone. Puts it up front, takes a wrist shot, stones him in front. From the point, they take control of it. There's another stop.
Yeah, pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
The Avs carry it along the wall. Drills them. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Pass across to Carlson. Lays into the body. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice as the puck goes out of play.
Fleury's able to make the save as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Wrists one, stopped by the goaltender. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. The Avs win the draw. Here's a chance to set up now. Denied by the goaltender. Kadri's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Turns it away.
He reacts late, but he makes a save through traffic.
Levels him with the hit. The Avs gain possession along the wall. Vegas takes possession of the puck. Graves plays it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Burakovsky. The Avs take it across the blue line. And now he tries to get it across to Kadri. Just puts it over the net.
Not by much. That's a quick release. He's going for all the money, and he just misses.
Tux moving it ahead. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Hangs onto the puck. Sends a pass over. Nice zone entry from the middle. The Golden Knights get a hold of it. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a chance right in the slot. Snaps it on net. His reflexes on display tonight.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Vegas has the puck. Feeds it over to Martinez. Carrier's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Quick stop by Grubauer. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Grubauer's always a battler, and here he makes a great save on this chance.
Past the midway mark of the frame, the Avs lead it 1-0. Jost's won the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Girard. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. The Avs played along the boards. Donskoy's got the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. Denies him with a save.
Fleury's able to make the save on that slapper. Man, he walked right into it, but the goalie's equal to the task.
The setters will glide into the dot. Stevenson's won it in their own end. Takes the feed. Takes the shot. Gets in front of it.
Grubauer's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
Stevenson's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Pietrangelo. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
So often in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
Even though this is a great chance to tie the game, you still have to remain a little bit patient. Don't panic with the puck.
Misses a golden opportunity there. Takes it right in the chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Vegas wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Wide of the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Donskoy's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Puck slid down the ice. Vegas will play it from behind the net. Moves it to Stevenson. Moves it to the offensive zone. Shot, and that one's turned away. The centermen glide into position. The Golden Knights take possession off the faceoff. The Avalanche have gained possession under man. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Vegas has it behind the cage. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
Vegas has had no shortage of offensive opportunities, but they have run into a hot goalie tonight. The Golden Knights win it. Picked up along the wall by McNabb. Quick pass to Stone. Moves the puck down low. On the backhand! Off a stick. Colorado's looking to break out. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Grabbed along the board by Nichushkin. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. And that one's broken up. Slides the puck over. Horn sounds to end the second period. Colorado's got a 1-0 lead after 40 minutes of play. They've certainly played well defensively.
Do you want the assurance of knowing you have a ticket to all the big games? Then grab.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away.
Box office for more information.
2 down, 1 to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got 2 periods played. How do you see this thing?
Vegas played much of this game at the pace they want to. They've had the puck a lot. They just haven't been able to even the score.
Takes the feed. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Here's a short pass to Girard. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Grubauer's been on his game right since the puck hit the ice for the first time. No matter how much pressure he's been under, he's been calm and he's stopped everything so far.
Vegas has been the better team, but they still trail here early in the third. Taves setting up against the wall. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Vegas plays it up the ice. Moves it quickly over to Stone. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Landeskog swooping in on the attack. And now he moves it to Girard. Nothing!
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Stone's got it against the boards. Stays with it. Quick feed to Stone. Takes a shot, and that one's blocked! Vegas looks to attack. Centering pass in front! Stopped by the goaltender.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Lays into the body on the play. Keeps hold of the puck.
Really good work in the offensive zone here. Excellent effort.
Wicked save by the goaltender to get a pat on that. Kadri's got the puck through the neutral zone. Moves it to Rantanen.
I'm James Harry.
Scooped up along the wall by Taves. And that puck leaves the zone. All alone! Oh, what a play with the poke check.
I thought this was a pretty good move, but the poke check came out quickly and swept the puck away.
And he regains control of the puck. Quick pass to Nichushkin. Denies him in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Vegas on the attack. Moves the puck. The Golden Knights will play it against the wall. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. Here's a blast! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. And he connects with the long bomb.
You saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Sends the pass down low. Makes a move in front with the steal. Here's a short pass to Carrier. The Avs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Move to the middle. Here's a shot. Oh, a clutch save.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Pass back to the point. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. The Avs have it against the wall. Colorado's working the puck near the point. Takes the feed at the back end. And that carries off a stick. Nice pass. From one point man to another. Let's it fly. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
Now, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the Masks are as good as they are now.
Fleury's continued to give his team a chance to tie this up. What a great save.
A critical draw here. Belmar's won a big draw on their own end. The Avs move the puck in the defensive zone. Colorado's on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Belmar. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Puck grab by Theodore. And now it's over to Stevenson. Strong defensive effort. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Blocker saved by Grubauer.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Vegas has it near the wall. The Golden Knights will play it from the defensive zone. Pokes the puck away. Takes the pass. It's a 2-on-1. Here he is in close. Scores! That's 2 unanswered now.
They stayed great on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. He really sold this move on the goaltender who bit hard. Then he was able to put it inside the post.
The Golden Knights are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. Vegas is quick on the draw. Quick feed to Smith. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Vegas has the extra attacker out with the goalie on the bench here. Maintains possession. Taken along the wall by Stone. Marchessault's got it along the boards.
33 seconds.
The Golden Knights take it along the wall. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
That's it. There's the final horn to close this one up. Goaltending the story tonight as they lead in this series.
Takes a lot of pressure off everybody in front of the goaltender if he's that good. He throws a shutout on the board, and you don't have to do much offensively to beat that.
They're feeling good about this one, and here they come back out onto the ice, Razor.
Unreal support from their fans. They salute them. A thank you for their efforts tonight.
My name is James Cebulski, and on behalf of Ray Ferraro, thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening from this playoff atmosphere.